Lisa. Good, Lisa, pick it up. Great. Now, elephants are very, very smart animals. Asia here responds to over 50 verbal commands. That's right, guys, I said 50 verbal commands, and that's in German, French, English, and even a little bit of Hindi. And it's true, once they learn something or someone, they never, ever forget. Alright, Asia, good girl. Alright, Asia, what do you say? A little bit of blue or some purple? Alright, blue it is. Come here, Asia. Pick it up. Good, Asia, pain. Alright. Good girl. And last but not least, a little bit of purple. Come here, Asia, pick it up. Good, Asia, pain. Alright, good girl. Wow, Asia, you are quite the artist. Good job. Come here, Asia, try. Alright. Come here, move back. Asia, move back. Try. Now, if you guys look closely at the tip of Asia's trunk, you'll notice she has a little itty-bitty finger. Now, she can use that finger to pick up objects as small as Skittles, M&Ms, even a dime off the ground. Or in this case, a paintbrush to paint a beautiful picture. Also, elephants have over 150,000 muscles in their trunks. Asia can pick up a raw egg without even breaking it, or possibly even rip a tree right out of the ground from its roots. All right, Asia, come here, move up. Time to create your second masterpiece. Alright, Asia Trump. Come here, pick it up. Good, Asia Paint. Asia Paint. Alright, good girl. Now, elephants love to eat. I bet you guys can only imagine how much food we go through every single day with all these animals here on the show traveling with us. Now, in one day, one of our Asian elephants will eat about 200 pounds of food. Wow. Their main diet is hay and grain like a horse, and a lot of fruits and vegetables. Good Asian paint. Now, you'd think with eating all that food, elephants would have a lot of teeth. Can anybody guess, or does anyone know? Anybody who's in our animal open house, you should know this answer. Can you tell me, how many teeth does an elephant have? Asian paint. If you know the answer, yell it out loud. Yes, that's right. I heard somebody say four. That is absolutely correct. An elephant has two upper teeth and two lower teeth. And they get six sets of teeth throughout their entire lifetime. Asia paint. And one tooth is about the size of a bowling ball. All right, Asia. Come here. And a little bit of blue. Good. Pick it up. Good. Asia paint. All right. Good girl. Should we show off your second masterpiece? You guys want to see your second masterpiece? All right, come here, Asia Trump. Go ahead, pick it up. Asia, move up. Come here, move up. How about a big round of applause for Asia's second masterpiece? Good, now we're doing such a great job here this evening. Asia's going to get one of her favorite treats. But don't forget, you guys can sign up to win this painting at our email stations located throughout the arena floor. And you can be the lucky winner to go home tonight with one of Asia's masterpiece paintings. Alright. Now, like I said, for doing such a great job here this evening, Asia's going to get her favorite treat. Can anybody guess what Asia's favorite treat is? I heard peanuts. Well, believe it or not, it is a whole loaf of freshly baked bread. Now, we go through over 450 loaves of bread every single week between the 8 female Asian elephants here on the show traveling with us. Now, everybody get your cameras ready. This is pretty cool. A whole loaf of bread in one bite. Now, this will make great Facebook material. Come here, Asia, open wide. A whole loaf in one bite. Good girl, Asia. All right. Come here, Asia, move up. Now, if you guys want to learn more about Asia the elephant, or our friends down in sunny Central Florida at our CEC, you guys can visit us at elephantcenter.com. Or, if you want to learn more about the rest of our amazing animal family, or our three traveling circuses, you guys can visit us at ringling.com. Now it's time for us to go back and get ready for the show. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Asia. And enjoy the greatest show on earth. Good girl. girl, Asian. Show